I'm on a mission to help high flyers just like yourself, who until now have let the fear of public speaking hold them back from making a bigger impact. Join me as I find out the secret sauce from the world's leading speakers to make your speeches more interesting, enjoyable to give, and impactful for your audience. That's the mission, and this podcast will get you there. My name's Victor Ahipeni, and this is the Public Speaking Secrets Podcast.
Speaker Nation, what's happening? Welcome to another episode of a Public Speaking Secrets Podcast. I'm your host, Victor Ahipeni, and I'm super excited for you to be here because this is actually our inaugural first episode of Public Speaking Secrets, and I'm looking forward to telling you why you should be sticking around to listen to the rest of these episodes, because what we've got in store, and no matter where you are on your journey, whether you're just starting off dipping your toes into the world of public speaking, you're trying to overcome your fear, and you're trying to get your brand, your message, or yourself out there in a bigger way, or if you are already a confident public speaker looking to take it to a more professional style, looking to sell or close more from stage, looking for it to add to your business or your brand on a bigger level, then we have you covered. Because what the aim of this podcast is to dissect from the world's leading experts in branding, in marketing, in public speaking, professional speakers, sales consultants, you name it, every niche. If you want to add humor into your talks, you want to find out how the best TED Talks began and became as popular as they were, then this is where you want to be, because we have it all covered. And I'm super excited to share that with you. I've already got about 7 episodes recorded and in the bank ready for you to have a listen. And I have myself got a ton of value out of these shows. And I want you just, I guess, to know, why should you be listening to this podcast? Why listen to this New Zealander living in Australia trying to broadcast his message out to the world? Well, I have 18 years experience helping people share their message in a bigger way. I've been doing it since high school, where I was one of the youngest graduates to ever receive a teacher's diploma in public speaking. But I was just like you. At one stage, I was scared, I was trembling, I was always a confident person, but when you put me up in front of 3, 4, 5, 50, 100 people, the nerves kicked in. I didn't know what to do. I jumped back into my shell and I was a completely different person. And that was until I learned that there is a way. It's just like riding a bike, that you can become more efficient at public speaking. And a passion really ignited within me, because what happened from there is, as I said, I delved into the world of public speaking. I got a coach, a teacher at my school, and went on to do these exams, into competitions. The confidence started to grow, but it was this reproducible system that made it all possible. And from there, I went on into helping others. This is my second podcast. You can go and check out my other one. It's Youngpreneurs Podcast, where I've interviewed some of the leading young entrepreneurs in the world. And what that allowed me to do, it opened up different opportunities in the entrepreneurial space. I've spoken at summits, at conferences in different countries. I've been invited to be a TEDx speaker and gave that talk last year, which was an absolute highlight of my career. But that's all well and good for me to be able to do that. The thing is that I've helped hundreds of other people just like you become more confident speakers, to pitch better, to close more deals, to be more confident, and to take those opportunities to boost their brand within a business, to boost their brand of their business, or to just boost their own self-confidence when it comes to public speaking. And that's what the goal of this podcast is to do, is to help you break down those barriers that are holding you back in your public speaking and show you the solution on how you can take logical steps in the right direction. And that direction gets you to exactly where you want to be. Every show is going to be applicable to everybody, no matter where you are on that spectrum. It's going to open your eyes to some of the opportunities. And I really, really, really look forward to sharing all of that with you. If you're looking to get some more training on top of this and fast track it, we've got some free resources plus all of the episodes that will be coming out, and they'll be coming out once a week, every Thursday, and you'll be able to gain access to all of those, of course, on any of your favorite players that you're probably listening to now, Spotify, Google Play, iTunes, Stitcher, and all the other Android players. But you can also pick them up, plus some other free training at publicspeakingblueprint.com, which is the pride and joy and the host of where I have this podcast, plus where people can find out more about working with me. So I look forward to joining you on this journey to take your public speaking to a whole another level. I just want to welcome you as my tribe, the Speaker Nation, to the Public Speaking Secrets podcast. If you want to fast track your confidence and impact with public speaking, then be sure to jump over to publicspeakingblueprint.com, where there's an array of free resources to help you no matter where you are on your journey to becoming a more powerful speaker. And while you're at it, jump over to Facebook and join our free community called Speaker Nation, where there's a ton of other like-minded individuals just like yourself looking to level up. Thanks for listening, and be sure to subscribe so you don't miss next week's episode.